Someone recently asked a relationship-related question. And that is, can a relationship get back to normal after one partner cheats? As for this question, this is our professional advice for you, and to as many who might be wanting an answer to such a question. Back to your question. Can a relationship get back to normal after one partner cheats? Yes and no. And this entirely depends on the person being cheated on. Yes, your relationship can get back to normal if the partner who cheated is remorseful for his or her action, sincerely apologizes for what he or she has done, and has made a vow or promise never to engage in such an act again. However, this will all be a waste if the partner being cheated on is not willing to give a second chance. As a matter of fact, it's not everyone who has the heart to give a partner who cheated a second chance. However, if the person who is being cheated upon has the heart to give a second chance, then the possibility of getting the relationship back to normal is highly possible. But I must say to you that if you are the one that cheated, it will take some time. Yes, it will take some time to earn back your partner's trust, and to get the relationship back to normal as it used to be. Advice to the one who cheated. If you are the one in question, thus who cheated, and if you ever happen to get a second chance from your partner, you must sincerely thank your partner, and assure him or her never to go back to your mess, and that he or she can safely trust you with your word. However, don't assume your partner will trust you automatically just like that. It would take time and effort from you. Yes, it would take time and effort from you. You've got to prove that your partner can safely trust you again. And you don't earn someone's trust by talking, you earn it by your time-tested actions. Not to talk of earning back the trust of a partner whom you broke his or her trust for you. So, give your partner time to heal, to get back to himself or herself, and to gradually give you his or her trust again, but this time, safely. Also, in this period, don't try to act like nothing has happened or perhaps like suddenly trying to act like how you used to around your partner. Your partner might not cooperate, and you wouldn't want to hurt your own feelings. So, just be yourself, with the knowledge that you are trying to earn someone's trust, and that it would take time and effort from you. And this is not the time to try to shy away what you've done as though nothing has happened. Yes, while the past might be the past, what has been done in the past does not negate the reality of what has happened and the feeling it has caused, and perhaps still causing, in the heart of the partner who is being cheated. And I must not fail to add this. In this period, ensure you become more open to your partner. If you have to go visit anyone, let him or her know where, who the person is, and why you're going there. However, if you are driven by pride, it would be hard for you to do this. And funnily enough, your partner might tell you not to worry about telling him or her that, but don't buy into it. Yes, be worried and keep telling him or her about your ins and outs. The more open you become, the more you convince him or her that you can be safely trusted again, and the more he or she will be more opted to oblige. Can a relationship get back to normal after one partner cheats? And no, such relationship can never get back to normal if the partner, who is being cheated on, doesn't have the heart to give a second chance or even a space for the other partner to explain himself or herself. At this stage, the cheated partner has already made up his or her mind, and there is nothing the other partner can do at this level, than to just let go, and hold up to his or her mistake. And if you happen to be the one who cheated, I pray that your partner gives you a second chance. Thus, if you sincerely desire one, and you are ready and willing to commit, and not go back to your vomit. Amen. And many thanks for watching, liking, commenting, and sharing. Importantly, if you find value from this video, don't hesitate to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, in order to be notified of every one of our newly uploaded videos. See you in our next video. And remember, we love you.